A 5'10", 118 kilogram patient was undergoing nasotracheal intubation using a GlideScope. A size 3 blade had been loaded onto the GlideScope baton, and an adequate view of the larynx could not be achieved. The blade was changed to a size 4, and an adequate view was attained.